something about why it seems to be attracting a growing number of young people.
That's easy. Doesn't cost anything to join.
With us today are some of the parents of these kids, a psychologist who counsels them, and a coroner who did a little shocking of his own when he attributed the murder of a young man in a punk club in part to the performance on stage. We also have some self-proclaimed punkers, including one of the musicians Dr. Quincy said helped to incite a murder. Dr. Hanover, there must be some people out there who are saying, what the hell? Kids have been rebelling ever since Cain and Abel. What's so different about the punk?
The relentless negativity.